trying to write you this letter for 14 years. Today is my last chance. This afternoon, I will pay for my mistakes with my life. It's only fair. As you know, if you've read the papers, my life as a mercenary and all the pain I've caused. Most of it is true. I should regret it all. I should be scared of dying. But I'm not. I can't anymore. The only feeling I have left is regret. Regret that I'll never get to know you. You're all that matters. Sorry, I've never understood it. Your father, Cain.
Don't be too rough on him now, boys.
Hey, dumbass. Sheriff Skirky says, ha!
Sheriff Skirky. Blake Dexter probably put him in office in exchange.
I'm sorry, Sheriff. It can wait.
God damn it!
Sup? What's your verdict? Visionary? Crackpot?
What? Tinfoil hat guy? Shit, I don't know. I mean, he broke the law and all, but some of the stuff he says, his theories, I gotta admit, they strike a chord. Stranger things have happened, my friend, you know?
Stranger than the UN using garden gnomes to control our minds? Maybe more.
Well, there's the...
You remember tape decks? Exactly the same. Just think of the disc as a cassette.
Remember when I was your age? God, I didn't know.
Yeah, there you go. Ho, 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 down for the count. How about a little extra just to make sure you're cooked real good? Yeah, Dexter. Yeah, no problemo. Yeah, just some bald fuck. Told you I'm a professional. Yeah, he's sleeping like a baby.